Pallet projects. How to build your bench. These free seat plans will help you construct a seat for any room in your home or outside on your porch or deck. At the point when you're done, you'll have a top-notch seat that cost you way not exactly the one you would purchase at a furniture store. The free seat plans contain all you require to design and execute your seat project. Outlines, bit-by-bit headings, cut records, material records, and graphs will take you through the starting carpentry project, and you'll have your seat inherent an evening or two. There's a wide style of seat plans underneath that incorporate seats with and without backs. They're implicit in assortment of wood, and some are painted while others are finished. With this load of choices, I'm certain you'll track down the ideal seat plan for your home. 1. Simple wood bench. Harsh slice maple is utilized to assemble this basic wooden seat, and it's anything but an advanced natural look. The completed seat is put in an entrance here, however this seat would glance incredible any place in your home, inside or out. There's a devices and materials list, bit-by-bit composed headings, and shading photographs that will make you through each stride of building this delightful seat. 2. Mid-century slatted bench. This cutting-edge seat can be utilized outside or inside with style. It has slatted sheets, giving it a mid-century style. This delightful seat will cost you way less to make than if you somehow happen to get it new in the store. The headings incorporate a provisions list, bit-by-bit bearings and loads of photographs en route to assist you with your assemble. 3. Simple West Elm knockoff bench. Probably the best DIY projects are ones that duplicate a thing you simply don't have any desire to get yourself, similar to this $15 impersonation of a $700 seat. A materials and devices list are incorporated before the means, so make certain to audit them to ensure you have what you need to begin. As the image would show, there aren't a lot of steps needed to assemble this seat. Also, with the pictures and subtleties gave, it definitely should be quite simple for anybody acquainted with even the nuts and bolts of carpentry. Through building the seat and trusting that things will dry, you ought to hope to have it finished in around 6 hours. 4. Garden bench. Simply accumulate the couple of materials at the highest point of the handyman wire page to fabricate this seat utilizing the directions from their free arrangement. Like different plans from this rundown, Handyman Wire incorporates the cutting measurements so you know precisely what you need to do from the very beginning. Notwithstanding, shading-coded outlines are genuine photos of the development cycle to assist with directing you through the means. 5. Outdoor bench plan. However, there are a few additional pieces to it. My Outdoor Plans has another free seat plan that has all the earmarks of being somewhat simpler to work than the one from a higher place. The delineations in these means are hued and named with a letter, so you can undoubtedly see where each thing in the materials list is situated on the seat. This seat is 48 inches long, 34 inches off the ground, and 18 inches profound.